just silently, like messengers of time, as if a death suddenly cares of them.